and that is a contender for goal of the season without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?